So there has been an issue with my Excel. I'm not able to drag drop from here. Also, I'm not able to move any cell from one location to another. Started happening today, acting funny. So I wanted to show you what has happened and how can I fix it. You have to click on File, then go to More and go to Option. In this, you can go to Advanced. Here you will see Enable Fill Handle and Drag and Drop. Once you click on this, then you will be able to get this data. Now you can move this box anywhere, which you are not able to move earlier. Secondly, if you have any data you need to drag, you can come now and it will go to drag drop. I was facing problem and I thought it's not worth, but thanks.